James Pratt. I'm fighting out of the Comox Valley Boxing Club in the 130
pound division. James is having a moment. Who are you fighting tonight, James?
Fighting Jean-Marc.
And how many fights have you had inside this a cage like this? Is this your first time, or you've done this?
No, before? I've had 11 fights altogether. So.
What's your record?
I couldn't tell you about my records. I don't really keep track.
James is going to go do some homework, and this next interview is going to be a lot better.